so just going over the kicks here, which actually comes with a two-tone roof, and on top of that, one of the great features of it is the loads of headroom. Now this is due in part mainly because of the fact that there's no sunroof located up here, but also just gives you loads of clearance for getting cargo in and out of the vehicle.